Hey, I'm Norm MacDonald. When I was a young man of 14, I attended a Jesuit school in Montreal. And it was very tough. It was for the best and the brightest. And come summertime, my dad decided it was time that a boy become a man, and that I take on the work and the liberties that go along with it, of having a job. And so he was, he'd done very well in real estate, and had moved into the nascent field of hedge fund management. So he said, "Son, how would you like to be a hedge fund manager for the summer?" And I didn't really want. I wanted to play with my friends and so forth. But I said, "Yeah, sure, why not?" So I became a hedge fund manager. It was the summer for me, and school was 3 months. And in that 3 months, I made $280,000 for the firm. What do you think they paid me? $190,000. I did all the work and made, you know, barely 60% of the money. But it taught me a valuable lesson that the people who control the money are the ones that make the money, not the people that are down in the trenches of Lipscomb, McDonald, and Levine, that truly make them. It taught me a very valuable life lesson. Thank you.